Hi guys, from Whisky here, Amrut, and we're back with another review. This time we have my favorite Indian distillery. I only tried two of them actually, but it's the Amrut Triparva, I think it's pronounced Triparva. It's the first triple distilled whisky in Asia ever, actually, and it's bottled at 50% ABV, and it's been matured in ex-bourbon barrels. It's only 5,400 bottles worldwide, so yeah, if you want to get one, you should pick up one really soon. Here in Sweden it's about 150 euro, down in Europe you maybe can get it for around 130 euro. So that's right, on the nose. The first that comes at you is some spiciness and some almonds. Yeah, and you have the vanilla, citrus, some oakiness, and maybe some a little tropical fruit, maybe peach, apricot or something like that. But the main character is almond, vanilla, citrus, some pepperiness, oakiness. Yeah, that's right, on the palate. Yeah, there you have the quite peppery, actually. Burns my tongue a little. Quite peppery, you have the vanilla and the citrus. Almonds. Not so fruity. A little bit fruit, but not so much as you would expect from the nose. I can pick up the, yeah, maybe now in the aftertaste you can pick up some apricot or peach. But the main character on the palate is quite the same as the nose, I would say. It's vanilla, citrus, oakiness, quite peppery, and some almond. Yeah, not so smooth and gentle as you might think from a triple distilled whiskey. No, it was quite peppery, not so smooth. Yeah, some bitterness as well now in the aftertaste. Yeah. Oh, I would say I would give it a score as well on the 100 scale. I think it's about 83-84 points on the 100 scale. For the money, you can get a better Amrut for sure. You should pick up the Narangi or the Kad Hamban, for instance. They are cheaper and far better. Narangi is a favorite of mine, and it's only about 120 euro, something like that. And the Kad Hamban you can get for around 100 euro, and they are both better in my book. Decent dram, but there are better Amruts out there for the money. Okay, like the video. Hit the thumbs up. For more videos, please subscribe. Really appreciate it. Till next time. Cheers.